supply some sort of soap. Social prosperity and security to the nation. So that is crisis. Recently, a survey has been done by an international private commodity consideration committee verified all the various factors for good economic integration, like size of the economy, number one, spending power, number two, interest rate, number three, number four, the balances of the budget, that is one of the budget balances, foreign exchange reserves, and burden of debt. These are the salubrious indicators of a good economy. So considering all of these various factors, the G20 countries have been placed in order, and fortunately, providentially, without any political commitment, India is in the fourth rank.
Happens as a miracle, not as an incident. If it happens as a miracle, that will be done. Otherwise,
See, qualifying economy is actually different from qualifying the consumers and the recipients of the economy. If both of the things are done, that is known as a salary-based economy. So qualifying and transforming the people, we have no intellectual qualification of wealth, unlawful wealth, hazardous wealth on one side, is a hazardous economy.